The entryway is one of the most important spaces in a home. It's the first thing people see when they walk in. And you really want to think about your wall space. Most people want to put a mirror up. I love playing with decorative accessories and adding those as layers. A functional piece is also very important. So a bowl, a box of some sort, I feel like is great so you can throw your keys as soon as you walk in the door. And then of course you want to play with organic shapes and textures, which I feel like are a huge hit for spring. And using those to create vignettes I think is very important.